Senator Bob Dole.
The last thing the Kansas voter needs or the Kansas non-voter needs is a new tax or an added tax. And I voted to cut $100 billion in spending since I've been in the Senate. I think I could find another 5 or 10 to vote for. Now, it might mean programs that affected Kansas. But let's face it, if we can stop inflation, you're better off stretching out a program or deferring a program than you are with a new tax.